You may not see God working on your behalf, literally, like physically, but because you know that things have changed around you. And you can see, my friend, it's not coming to you as it should. You're not getting what you deserve. God is protecting you. You must know God's protecting you. Bible tells us, Genesis 31, verse 24. And God came to Laban, the Syrian, in a dream by night, and said unto him, take heed that thou speak not to Jacob either good or bad. Now listen to me this morning. I want you to hear this. Jacob is running from Laban. Laban is hunting him down. God meets Laban. Notice, God did not stop Laban. A lot of times we want God to stop the enemy from pursuing us. Huh? Is that your prayer this morning? Change your prayer, my friend. Let God just do his thing in your life. Okay? Let God do his thing. Listen, God did not turn Laban around. Could he have? Yes, he could. But God wanted Jacob to see, my protection is upon you, my friend. Even though the enemy come to your doorstep, he can't touch you. I've already spoken to him, Jacob. You make sure, Laban, when you meet Jacob, hey, don't even speak to him a word that is wrong, Laban. Speak not to Jacob, either good or bad. Oh my goodness. Is that the God you serve this morning? And I said to you, yes, my friend. You know he works for you, even though you do not see, my friend. Oh, one songwriter said, in spite of God's protection, that the car ran out of gas before it came her way. I'm saying to you, my friend, this morning, I've seen so many things in my short life. I tell you, I was almost dead a couple of times. Literally. Close to cars. Listen, I don't have time to tell this one, my friend. Almost drowned. One day, I'm telling you, it's only God that saved me. Because the people who saved me were not even supposed to be there at the lake. They were supposed to be in a bin-off trying to learn to tie knots. And they were found stuck up in the jungle by a snake that wouldn't let them go. And when they came, when they saw me drowning, you know what I'm saying? I'm saying that was not a mistake. That was the hand of God. That was God's protection. They diving and get me. Oh my goodness. I can give you testimonies after testimonies of how God saved me and protected my life. Even in the last year. Even in the last year, God kept me. I tell you, we have testimony of God's protection in our lives. We need to share with others. We need to give him the praise. Heap the praise upon him. It is he who have done it. I told Laban, don't even talk to Jacob. Good or bad, man. Huh? God didn't stop him. Notice he came. He still came. Oh my goodness.